Hollywood 19911. Our guest, Miss Ayn Rand. I'm Michael Jackson on KNX. Hello.
Hello.
Yes, go ahead.
Yes, thank you so much. I would like to tell Miss Rand that I certainly admire her moral philosophy. And earlier in the program, I understood her to say that she was an atheist. And I would like to know how a person arrives at this conclusion that they are an atheist.
Hello. One arrives at it by reason. If one is on the premise that one must not accept anything on faith, one must not accept anything without rational proof and evidence, then one concludes that there is no proof or evidence for the existence of anything supernatural or of a supernatural being such as God. You see, one doesn't arrive at atheism by objecting to religion. One arrives at it by supporting reason.
Reason I see.
As an absolute.
I see. But, Miss Rand, does this never leave you with a lonely feeling?
No, dear, never. It leaves me with a very clean, confident feeling that the universe is not unknowable, that it is not a mystery, and that there are no supernatural phenomena disposing of my life. It leaves me with the feeling of responsibility.
I see. Well, thank you very much.
Good night.
Good night.